we all aren't at serious risk of freezing to death. You say that you can see your breath. Well, it's probably one of our only ones left. I can't believe you'd refuse my request to proactively amputate your legs, because I'm certain that you'll get frostbite and then we'll all freeze to death. In the winter you can build a snowman, but don't blame me when you lose your toes. And you know I'll have to say I told you so. But if you insist that it's your Christmas wish, I'll say fine then, let it snow.
Listen, Ian, just sit still and let me amputate your legs.
Well, of course you're warm.
That's the first sign hypothermia is setting in. We have to act now. Look, I'm doing you a favor. If it weren't for my survival instincts, you'd still be outside making snow angels like an idiot. You got your Christmas wish, I hope you're happy. There's a very thin line between us and starvation here. If the power grid failed or the food supply chain was interrupted, look, I'm not going to waste my breath on your limited imagination. You'll just have to trust me. Now stop squirming! If we lash your legs carefully, it could be just enough protein to get me through the winter. Don't be selfish, Ian, it's Christmas time. And that light is the perfect stocking stuff. Where's your holiday spirit?